Ladies and gentlemen, the President-elect of the United States, Donald John Trump.